Historical accident perhaps put us CHSians at the ringside seat in the stage of political and social upheavals in this nation. In the martial law days, CHSians joined the ranks of political activists and protesters in the famous Mindiola March, many sit-ins and demonstrations at the Freedom Park in Malacañang. And with the recent EDSA II that led to the siege of Malacañang, we CHSians are called to be part of the needed social change. We need to take a righteous indignation from mere rhetoric to concrete social action. We need to leave the comfort zone of being judge and critic and become a true friend of the poor and needy. We need to live up to a CHSian ethic of God's love in action and God's truth in love. We invite you to join us in taking up this cause of social transformation. We need to be responsive to the changing times. We need to develop a culture of service excellence that brings out what is good and noble about being Filipino. We need to create a new social order where leadership is godly and social relationships truly Christian. We need to transform from within. It begins with us. CHSian, ikaw ang bagong Pilipinas.